Some of those many auditionees are, for various reasons, very close to our hearts. They are everything that's great about Britain. They're unique, they're passionate, and in their own way, each and every one of them has the X Factor. Just not the X Factor we're looking for.
Just awful. What do you do?
I work in a chicken factory.
Good.
You are absolutely useless.
Touch my fire.
Whatever.
I decided long ago.
It's not really what we were looking for.
Get knotted.
Della, sing them a song, Della.
Sing them a song, Della.
Don't know what talent was if it hit him it there.
When you call my name,
remember even worse than last year.
Ow.
Ow.
When they begin.
What did I do?
You laughed.
Graveside singing.
Yeah. I could cut my corpses.
I am beautiful.
Thank you.
It was terrible.
No way.
So.
Joy.
It's impossible for you to win.
Don't think that you agree with me.
Ooh, oh, don't you look so fine? Whoa, girl, I wanna make you mine.
I mean, it's more like Anton Death. It was like looking into a cave.
Yeah.
I'm literally out of breath.
And now, for one night, and I mean one night only, they are back for a performance that I promise you will never, ever forget. Get ready, Britain. It's 5 years worth of classic auditionees.
Sing a song, Della.
I have a dream.
I have a dream, you know what I mean?
And
I always want to make you see it.
To game it through.
Yeah, come on.
Oh, baby.
Come on, everybody.
Where my destination.
One more time, all of them a national treasure. Our auditionees! How about that, huh?
Christmas number
slight
one.
Slight contrast from the previous performance, Dermot.
After the break, back to the serious business of finding your X Factor winner. Don't you dare miss it. Thank you so much, guys. See you in a minute.